My advice to a board, if I had one piece of advice, it would be to make sure that you select an agent that you feel is qualified to handle your business. If you're going to shop, I think you need to shop for your agent and get an agent that is competent, that you like, and you know, interview several people, and then once you pick that individual, make sure he's your guy, and treat it much like you would your relationship with your attorney or your CPA firm. How many other communities this individual handles? I would suggest that they ask how long he's been in business, how long has he been specializing in this area. I would ask them to consider what organizations he might be a member of. For example, I've been a member of the Florida Manufactured Housing Association for any number of years and served on the Statewide Finance and Insurance Committee. I think those are the types of qualifying questions that you would want to ask anyone if you were interviewing them to be your representative. If you ask 95% of the insurance agents that you meet why you should do business with them, I would suggest that most of them would respond by saying something like, well, our agency gives great service. But they never define what that means. I define it. I have a definition of what service is when you do business with Pat Carlisle. Typically, I meet with my clients at least 3 months in advance. In that conversation, I review any changes in legislation that may have happened that would impact their decisions and their insurance. I discuss any lawsuits, cases that have happened that may impact the type of coverage they buy and the way they purchase it. I talk about new carriers that may have come into the marketplace, and all the other issues that impact the decisions they need to make about their insurance. We talk about potential options for deductibles and types of coverage, and we together plot our strategy. So I think that is a great deal different than most agencies. Then about a month before the renewal date, maybe 3 weeks, I come back and sit down for as long as they'd like, and we lay it all out, all of the options, all of the suggestions, all the recommendations, and make a decision as to how they want to proceed with that renewal. Then, when the policies actually arrive in my office, I see them a third time and go over the policies again to the extent that they want to do that. So every one of my clients sees me in person at least 3 times a year. And I don't think many agents can say that.